Okay, it still wants me to build the biofuel reactors, so we will do that. 5 biofuel reactors. I'll stick them over here. So I'll need 5 metal plates. Automated feeder and livestock unit. I'll need polyfiber and amino chamber, so I'll need to learn those. Polyfiber and amino chamber. All right, we'll get polyfiber and amino chamber here. I need amino chamber. Here. Polyfiber. All right, let's go back to our base. How am I supposed to find my base? All right, let's move away from the planet and get a good look. There. Bingo. All right. Amino chamber. I need an amino chamber. So let's see. 20 chlorine. I believe I saw chlorine. There. This would be chlorine. Salt can be converted to chlorine if we need to. Over here. Need 4 metal plates. And I need a livestock unit. That requires polyfiber and phacium. I'll need star bulb and cactus flesh for that. Star bulb and cactus flesh. Star bulb. Now in this system, there's phacium. I believe I'll need phacium. And we can get phacium on that planet But I'm not sure where to get cactus flesh. We'll have to figure that out. Regular patrols. You know what? I bet if I feed him creature pellets. Hold on. There's facium from the dung samples. I forgot about that.
Toxin protection 40.
We can go back. So now we just need the cactus, actually. Because I could feed the animals by where I am to get the facium that I need. Let's see, so... plants, cactus. The rocky planet. All right, let's stop off at the space station first. might as well get the kill 12 creatures because... Yeah, I'm gonna have to kill creatures anyway. So I'm gonna take, over that way. Unless there's any closer. And to get Facium, we feed these. See, I need 2 polyfiber, so let's make those. I need more star bulbs. Okay, how much do we have? 192. And I'll need 50, so I have enough. I just need the star more star bramble. Position not saved during Nexus mission.